there's all kinds of things coming up now. The more I delve into this, the more I realize that it's not as simple as something goes wrong with your body and you get cancer. That's not the way it is. It's not the way it is at all.